my microphone. So a few days ago, my microphone arrived and I didn't know it until I checked my mail because I always forget to check my mailbox. But a few days ago it arrived and I just picked it up today. And look. Yeah. It's my blue microphone. I'm so excited to open it. So I'm going to open this in the video. Wow! Scissors meet microphone package. This is really difficult to open, isn't it? I wonder if it's the kind where you actually have to just split it open like this. What is happening? It's literally this part is stuck and it will not pull out. This is the kind of really tough plastic that can cut you if you're not careful. Luckily, I didn't get cut, okay? I'm fine. Very hard to open. Oh, so the cutting comes in place. But the real problem is getting this little bit of plastic off right here. See if I can snip at that. I have to admit, this is the most stubborn unboxing I have ever done in my life. Oh my gosh, it's like, no. That. Here's the ball microphone! Look, it's literally a ball. That is so cool. I mean, of course, I saw the product online when I bought it, but just to see it in person as just a little round ball is just hilarious. Look, oh my god! Okay, so now there's a little bit more to open. I have the instructions and the mic stand and the little connector, USB connector. Yay, I got it open. Woo. Yep, that's all that's left of the package. I am very excited about this. I can't wait to use it. So it goes on like so. Oh my gosh, look at the wind on there. Yes. I guess you could wind the ball on too. USB goes in the back. Can't untie the little thingy. Heck yeah, this is amazing. Look at this. So I guess it lights up to let you know that it's on and connected and working or whatever. This little red thing. I can't wait to use it. So I've unboxed it and now you know what it looks like. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give a thumbs up. And comment, that is all. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Thank you everyone who donated and helped me get this microphone. Now my future voiceovers will sound even better.
I want to open, oh, there's tape on it. That's nice. Wow, this is a really big mat. It has like a little guide with it.